Big job to do this week, so I've been kind of tripping on that all week, trying to stay confident with it, and then when I got here and saw the setup, all of a sudden I was unconfident. And first jump I rode off, had the landing ramp in the wrong place, went all the way to the flats and compressed my back. And then thought I had the technique wrong, so I left the ramp in the same place and rode off and dropped the front end and still went to flats, nose dropped and compressed my back again. Yeah, for me it's been like kind of tough just having the new baby boy, Cruise King, and repping the hat. That's all I can do right now. I haven't seen him for, I don't know, 3 weeks, and in this 3 weeks he's just grown, so it's been tough being away. It's been kind of tearing my heart out.
Batman himself, let's hear it for Robbie Madison! All the way from Oregon, the tough guy on the tour.
Been on my mind, I don't want to get injured, I don't want to crash, I want to get home to the boy, and obviously every time I look at a photo, those thoughts come, you know, like, oh, is this the last time you'll see him, all this kind of crap, but it's the stuff you got to get out of your head, you know, all that negative thinking is what makes you unconfident. Just trying to keep my eye on the prize, you know, I want to get this jump out of the roof dialed in, and if I start thinking about all that kind of negative stuff, it's poison, and it's going to make tonight even way more tougher. So it's already a tough situation just getting myself, like, getting the Dutch courage to ride off there, but when I start thinking about what I'm risking, it doesn't really make too much sense, so I'm not thinking about that, just going to go for the drop. I might just kind of be the watcher, stop thinking.
Let's hear it for Robbie Madison!
Thought I was going down, like, come off the ramp, I knew it was a bit slow, and I wanted to get the look in, I got the look in, I felt the extension, I'm like, alright, hurry up and get back, and I got back, I was like, I'm going down, but got lucky, rolled the dice again. Good job, guys. Hey, mates, have fun with it, alright? What's up, it's Robbie Madison here. Me and the rest of the Crusted Demons, we're coming to Europe, hitting all your major cities for the Extreme Freestylers World Tour. Boom, got it. World's best riders, that's all. Gnarliest tricks, get there.